I was born Zahida Rahemtulla, and the name that I renamed myself was Zahida Nelson. My last name, Rahemtulla, it means the mercy of God. My whole life, my parents told me that my name means dedicated. When I was older, I Googled it, and I found out that it actually, in Arabic, means hermit. I learned that it comes from the root word Zahid, which means to leave the physical world. The worst mispronunciation of my name was a coach that used to call me Zahinder. And I don't know why she called me Zahinder. I used to correct her, but sometimes it was on the courts, right? So when we were playing, so she'd be like, "Run, Zahinder," and I'd be like, "But my name is..." She'd be like, "Run, Zahinder." So she, that was the funniest and the worst butchering of my name. I grew up in Burnaby in the 90s with three siblings, and growing up, our role models were Britney Spears, Christina Aguilera, the Spice Girls. The way that Zahida Rahemtulla became Zahida Nelson was when I was eight, and back then my number one role model was Britney Spears. Even for Christmas, I remember my siblings got me a big poster of Britney Spears that I kept on my wall. There was a talent show and I signed up and I wanted to perform Britney Spears solo. I self-choreographed a dance to Hit Me Baby One More Time. I self-choreographed, like, there's some really interesting moves in there, like there's a lot of lunges and like head rolls, and I don't know where I came up with the moves. We used to watch like YTV. There's also a sadder part to it, which has to do with renaming myself at eight. The night before the talent show, I had my cassette tape ready. I labeled the tape, and on the tape I wrote Zahida Nelson, because I wanted them to announce me as Zahida Nelson on stage instead of Zahida Rahemtulla. And that didn't happen. My mom found it, asked me, like, "What is this?" And she was quite sad. When you're a kid, like, you just do it. And now I understand more about the deep societal influences that shaped that. But back then, I just kind of, like, I want to be announced as Zahida Nelson. What made me change it was basically like internalized racism. So even though at age eight, I didn't really realize or would be able to name it, that manifested in me trying to be Zahida Nelson. That Britney Spears poster that I had at age eight now is kind of replaced by books by Arundhati Roy, who's kind of like my role model for the last 10 years, you know? And over the years, I slowly became more proud of who I am, our roots, and where I came from. I also stopped changing the story, which I think is a big part of it too. When you change your name, you're also changing your story, right? You're changing who you are, you're changing your background, you're changing your identity. I love my name now. I would love my name now. I would never give it away if somebody paid me. And with that, I also am proud of who I am, the stories that I have to tell. I'm proud. I would never want to be Zahida Nelson ever again in my life.